No whammies. The big jacket looks good. But stop.
Here it is. The big jacket. And stop. Stop it. An African safari spin.
It's but no whammies. Stop.
Stop it. Bermuda.
And
stop it. A car.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Simerkin.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We got big bucks here again today. We've got over $100,000 in round two where we're playing for. Great trips, great cash, and a few whammies just to keep everybody kind of honest. What do you say we meet the players right now looking for the big bucks, starting with our returning champion, Joe Goodloe. How are you, Joe?
$25,506,
Richard.
Yes.
What are you going to do with the money?
I'm going to buy a new car.
You got the model and everything picked out, right?
I'm ready for it.
Absolutely.
Even the dealer.
He's just waiting for you to show up, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Well, let's see what happens today, Joe. Good luck.
Oh, thank you.
Our second player is Robert Dubois.
How are you,
Robert?
How are you doing, Peter?
I'm fine, thanks.
My name is Robert Dubois. I'm originally from New York. I live in Southern California. I love it. I'm self-employed, and I'm here to play the game.
You know what's funny? I didn't ask. Robert, you're doing well so far.
You are
a self-employed trash man. Is that what it is?
Hauling service, yes, sir.
Hauling service. I see. You have to call me, sir. I'm not in the Army.
No, okay.
All right. But you want large money.
If possible, I'll take large money.
I got you. Well, good luck to you today, Robert.
Okay, thank you, Peter.
Third player, Donna State. How are you, Donna?
Oh, thank
you.
Great.
Now, Donna, you, the whammies are nothing for you. I understand you crossed some lakes and climbed plate. What is this? Where did you go in Peru?
I crossed Lake Titicaca in a hydrofoil, and I climbed Machu Picchu, and I took a hollowed-out log canoe down the Amazon.
So, I mean, you were in whammy land, and you came out alive, right?
Yeah, I did it.
Well, this is no big deal for you then, right?
Well, let's hope I win.
We'll see. All right, Donna, good luck. Players, you ready?
Ready.
Buzzer answer gets you three spins. Of course, a multiple choice answer gets you one spin. Here comes the first question. Miss Manners tells us that both men and women are permitted to begin wearing white shoes on Memorial Day and must stop by what other holiday? Donna.
Labor Day.
Is it Labor Day, July 4th, or Thanksgiving Day, Joe?
4th of July.
What do you think, Robert?
Labor Day.
Ms. Manners says put away those white shoes on Labor Day.
Yeah.
Robert gets a spin. Donna, three. What happened? Does Pat Boone then become a shut-in? That's what I figured. Oh, okay. You've probably seen Juan Valdez picking coffee in all those commercials. So tell me, do we get coffee beans from coffee bushes, coffee trees, or coffee vines? Robert?
Bushes.
Is the correct answer coffee bushes, coffee trees, or coffee vines, Joe?
Bushes.
What do you think, Donna?
Bushes.
You guys, none of you drink coffee, right? Coffee beans grow on coffee trees.
Oh, Juan Valdez.
Juan Valdez is up on the thing with the pulling of, you know what I mean?
Yeah, you're right.
Guys.
I don't drink coffee,
all right,
though.
No spins. Number three. If you are a professional in this sport, you are permitted to carry up to 14 clubs. What sport is it? Donna.
Golf.
Is it golf, croquet, or snipe hunting, Joe?
Golf.
Robert?
Golf.
Don't laugh at our questions, Joe. It's golf.
All right.
And that means Joe gets a spin, Robert to two, Donna to six. Number four. When you repot a plant, the diameter of the new pot should be no more than how many inches larger than the old pot? Joe.
One.
Is it 1 inch, 2 inches, or 3 inches, Robert?
3 inches.
What do you think, Donna?
3 inches.
The new pot should be no more than 2 inches larger than the old. Joe at one. Robert at two and Donna at six. And you guys will make money when we come back and use words. Stay with us. We'll be right back. Woo! back with money this time.
No more questions. Just all that bucks, all those bucks, 50,000 plus up there in dollars and in prizes. And there are some tricks. Now, this one, we have our own kind of resident Juan Valdez, who's going to tell us about the kind of coffee they have in Kona. Mr. Valdez.
Oh, they have fabulous bushes there, Peter. One of our lucky players today could be flying off to Kona on the big island of Hawaii, enjoying the famous black beaches and maybe even seeing a live volcano and drinking that coffee. It's six nights on Hawaii's famed Kona coast, and it's worth almost $1,800.
Nice trip, Jay. All right, you want to win the crown, so you can play last in the final round.
Four whammies will put you in the parking lot prematurely, and you can cash your remaining spins if you so desire. Everybody got that?
Uh-huh.
Joe, you're first with one spin. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, champ, let's get
one
to the buck.
One spin, big buck, stop.
Stop at 450. You got the buck. First place for now, Joe. Robert, you're next with two spins.
Okay, Peter, let's do it. I got two spins. Let's make them count for some money. Stop.
Stop at a bench.
Woo!
A yeah. Trip to Banff, Robert.
All right.
With $1,404, that's first place. One spin left.
I'm going.
All right.
Let's do it. Let's get some money here. We need money to help us on that trip there. Stop.
Stop at $550.
Woo!
1954. First place solid. Donna, up to you. Six spins.
Okay, come on, big black man. Stop.
Stop at $650.
All
second
right.
Place.
All right, I'm going. Okay,
I win.
Come on, stop.
Stop at big bucks, a solid amount. 1650, four spins, second place, about 300 shy of Robert.
Okay, I'm pressing. Come on. Okay, let's see. I need some more big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $700.
Yeah.
2350, three spins, first place by about 400. Just a pass.
I'm gonna press. Peter.
Okay.
Okay, let's see. Big bucks.
Stop it,
I'm ready. Bring that
blocky.
I want him.
Donna, cost you some bucks, but left you with two spins. You want to start all over?
I sure do.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, let's go. Big bag, stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. Still have two spins. Second place. That's it. Here we go.
Okay, let's go at one and stop.
Stop. Make it. Donna, you have two whammies, no dollars, one spin. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. What's your pleasure?
I want to pass.
All right, it goes to Robert, 1954 at stake. Robert,
I'll
first place.
It.
Here we go.
Let's go for some money here. I need some big bucks. All right, stop.
Stop. Oh. Bitten by the shark. Donna, $0. Robert, $0. And guess what, Joe? $4.50. You got first place advantage. We're coming back on a whole new round. Stay with us. Joe, you kind of backed into first place.
Did
right?
Did
well, you don't mind. What the heck? Anyway, it's okay as long as you get that first place. All right, gang, I have some more questions for you. Let's see if you can pick up some spins. You ready? Here's the first one. Here's a Press Your Luck wedding hint. According to Modern Bride magazine, how old must someone be to be a legal witness to your marriage? Donna?
18.
Is it 18, 16, or 21, Joe?
I think it's 18.
What do you think, Robert?
16.
Your witness must be at least 18 years old.
Yeah!
Joe gets a spin, and Donna gets three. All right. Next one. This fast food chain serves one quarter of all the breakfast eaten outside the home. What chain, Donna?
McDonald's.
Is it McDonald's, Denny's, or Howard Johnson, Joe?
All the breakfast eaten outside the home, did you say?
Here, I'll show you. Yeah, it says this fast food chain serves one quarter of all the breakfast eaten outside the home. Is it McDonald's, Denny's, or Howard Johnson?
I don't know, but I'm going to say Denny's because I go there.
It's a commercial. Joe, you're in a commercial for Disney. Robert, what do you think?
I say McDonald's.
We have a quarter of restaurant breakfast is served by McDonald's.
All right.
Robert gets a spin and Donna goes to six. And Joe gets the plug for Denny's. They'll give you a free breakfast for that. All right. Moses received the Ten Commandments on what mountain? Robert?
Mount Sinai.
Is it Mount Sinai, Mount Zion, or Mount Ararat, Joe?
It's Mount Sinai.
What do you think, Donna?
Mount Sinai.
So is Mount Wilson. No, I guess not. Moses received the commandments on Mount Sinai.
Yay!
Joe to two, Robert to four, Donna to seven. Last question. What famous American writer read his own obituary one day and declared that the report of his death was highly exaggerated? I guess according to you guys, he's dead, or was dead at the time. I'll give it to you in multiple choice, see if you get it. You get a spin if you do. What famous American writer read his own obituary one day and declared that the report of his death was highly exaggerated? Is Ben Franklin, Edgar Allan Poe, or Mark Twain? Joe?
Mark Twain.
What do you think, Robert?
I'm going to go with Mark Twain, too.
What about you, Donna?
Mark Twain.
The man who didn't like to be told to play dead was Mark Twain.
Yeah! Joe to three, Robert to five, Donna to eight. You guys did it. The pretty bag has to be good for a whole lot of money. See you.
Have you been waiting for this the whole game? Is this pretty much what you've been waiting for?
Yeah.
That's over $100,000. I don't blame you. I'd wait for it, too. Well, it's here, gang. This is it. This is the big round where you get to take away all that 100 grand in prizes and cash. Hopefully no more whammies. Joe with 450 bucks. You did it. First place. You'll play last. When there's a tie, player to my left is first. That's you, Robert, with 0 bucks, 5 spins.
Well, I think we can do it.
All right.
First, I'd like to finish first. Let's do it. Some big money. Stop
at 750 spins.
We're gonna go. Let's get a trip here for Ma. Okay, stop.
Stop at 1,000 a spin, 1,750. Still 5 spins, 1,300 ahead of Joe.
Money's very acceptable here. Let's do it again. Stop.
Pick a corner, 500 a spin, Estapa or 1,250.
1,250.
You got 1,250, and that gives you $3,000. Power spin.
That's great. Let's go. Let's get big bucks.
One of those little guys, Robert, but left you with 3 spins. Ready to hit it again?
Well, I say let's press forward. That's our luck. Let's get some big bucks. I'll take any amount of cash right now with a spin. Okay, stop. Oh, not another one.
Yeah, they certainly do, Robert. Three of them, 2 spins left, 1 more whammy, and you'll be out of the game.
Okay, let's avoid those guys. Let's go on.
Very much so. Here we go, Robert.
No whammy. We can do it. We know you can do it. Big buck, stop.
Stop.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
At least it was quick, Robert. Gee.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, sorry, you're out of the game. That means we have to go to Donna with 8 spins and no dollars. It's Donna and Joe. Here we go.
Okay, here we go. Big bucks, and stop.
Pick a corner, 500 a spin, 500 a spin, or 1250?
1250.
You got it? That gives you 1250 first place by $800. 7 spins.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks, and stop
at 1,000 a spin, 2,257 spins, that's your pass.
On your front.
All right.
Okay, double my money, let's see it. Come on and stop.
Double your money and spin, you called it, you got it. $4,500, still 7 spins, and first place by $4,050.
I'm going to press.
All right.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks and stop.
Go back to your space at 3,000 a spin. $7,500, Donna, 7 spins, that's your pass. Here we go.
Okay, come on. Big bucks. Come on and stop.
Stop at 500 more. That's $8,000. 6 spins. Rest your pass.
Okay, I'm going to press.
All right.
Okay, let's go. Come on. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. That's 8750. Still 6 spins. You have $8,300 more than Joe. 6 spins and 2 whammies.
I got to play.
Okay.
Okay, come on.
Who would ever heard a whammy? Who would ever want
Donna.
Yes.
Let's chat. You have three whammies, no dollars, five spins. One more whammy, you'll not only be out of the game, but Joe will be able to play against the house because she'll be the only one remaining in the game. Right, Joe?
If you say so.
Donna, five spins. What's your pleasure?
Gotta go.
Looking for bucks and no whammy.
Okay, here we go. Come on, big luck. Stop.
Stop it. That's better. 16-26. Second place. Four spins.
Okay, I gotta play. Come on. Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, here we go. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 750.
Yeah.
Now you're up to 2376. First place, three spins. About 1,900 more than Joe. Going again.
Here I go. Come on, Tokyo. Let's see it. And stop.
Stop at 750.
Yeah.
3,126 feet spins, two whammies.
Just
the fact.
I got
to go. Gotta go, Susanna. No whammies, big bucks.
Okay, come on. Big bucks for Tokyo. Come on and stop.
Stop at $500. 3,626. You have one spin left. You have $3,200 more than Joe. What do you want to do, Donna?
I want to pass.
Press on, says Donna. Here we go.
Okay, come on. Let's go. Big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $500.
Okay,
all right.
Okay.
Donna, you avoided the whammy a number of times. 41-26, first place for now. Joe?
Yeah.
Three spins. You're still playing against Donna. Oh. Got about 3,700 to go. Stop at 500 spin, 950. Three digits, still three spins.
All right, money, stop.
Oh, wow. Think that's funny. Yeah, Joe, you have two spins, no dollars, one whammy. You have 41-26 to catch up to Donna. Are you ready?
Oh,
you can press the pass. There you go. Let's talk. Joe, you have two spins. You can pass them to Donna, or you can take them. It's up to you. If you pass them and Donna whammies, you'll come back with no money. But a number of things can happen. Go. Okay, Joe. Here we go.
All right.
Stop at Tokyo, Joe. That Tokyo trip is worth $3,698. That's still about $428 shy of Donna. One spin. $428, you're gonna go. Big spin. If you get over $428, you'll win the game, Joe. If you don't, it's Donna. Here we go, big spin, Joe and Donna. Stop at $500. That's just enough, Joe. 41.98 beats Donna by $68. You're the champ, Joe, today. We'll come back and talk about this one after these words. Whoa.
Indeed, I will, Peter. Joe, you have won a Tokyo holiday. We'll fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to Tokyo for a six-night stay in a fine Tokyo hotel. Visit some of Tokyo's most historic sites and beautiful temples. That prize totals $3,698. Combined with the $500 in cash you won today and the $25,506 in cash and prizes that you've won previously, gives you a grand total, Joe, of $29,704. Congratulations.
All right, Joe, well done. We have to come back once again next time. Congratulations. Donna, there's only a $72 difference. What a game. I'd say that was awfully close.
Yeah.
Well done. Well, That's the way the game works sometimes. Robert and Donna, we do have some nice prizes for you, so you don't go empty-handed. Thanks for being
okay.
Here. Okay. Right. Until next time, this is Peter Kamarkin. Thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Some member of our studio audience received a Hot Point dishwasher. Cleans heavily soiled dishes, pots, and pans with a hard-working pots and pans cycle. Features energy-saving drying and water temperature boost options and built-in soft food disposer. And here's what we have for our departing contestants. Lee Nails, brush on to win one nail, a length in all 10. The longer, stronger, natural-looking nails, Lee Nails. And from the Eureka Company, the Quick Up, cordless and lightweight with its own wall-mounted recharging stand, perfect for quick cleanup. And Bonine is the travel sickness medicine that works up to 24 hours, so you only have to take it once a day. Try Bonine. Use as directed. And when you give him Brush Plus, you give him more than a shaving concentrate and brush in one. You give him a shave that is superior. Gillette Brush Plus. Also, West Bend's versatile buffet server, too. A warming tray and a convenient serving unit in one. Keep hot cooked foods warm and ready to serve for parties and family dining. Plus, Blue, simplest automatic bowl cleaner ever. Helps clean and deodorize with no scrubbing. Blue in regular and fresh evergreen scents.